people say that oysters make you come on strong, but I don't buy it. I don't believe my diet turns me on. Won't take no pills, that's the last thing that I need to do. I can't deny it, my aphrodisiac is you. All right, I could sniff some powdered rhino horn or go to bed in leather gloves, but I don't need no stimulation, potions, bombs, or embrocation. I'm in love, in other words. Don't smoke no grass or opium from old Hong Kong. That hubble bubble just makes me see double all night long. Don't waste my time with Spanish fly or roots to chew. They cause me trouble because my aphrodisiac is you. All right, I could sniff some powdered rhino horn, go to bed in leather gloves, but I don't need no stimulation, potion, bombs, or embrocation. I'm in love, in other words. Some people like to read the Kama Sutra first, but I don't need it. I think if I should read it, I'd be worse. Don't ask me why, but baby, I just ain't got a clue. I just conceded my aphrodisiac is you.